Everybody, this is Julissa. Thank you so much for coming back to my channel, everyone. It is still Monday, October 4th, 2021. I want to come here. It's getting late, but I forgot to make this video. And that is the reason that I'm coming here again. And it's not like, you know, I do pay attention a lot to the dreams that I get. And I do believe that God speaks through us. Speaks to us. One of the forms is also through dreams. But I had an interesting dream last night, and you know, one of those dreams that you can't believe your eyes what you're seeing. So before I continue, I want to say thank you so much for coming back to my channel. Thank you for subscribing and sharing this video. And I'm really saying this video, saying what I saw in my dream, just so that I can get some type of feedback from you. If you've been dreaming something similar, please let me know. If you saw what happened over the weekend, which I'm gonna mention, and I'm gonna show you a video, please let me know. So we all know that we're living the last days, right? And you know, everything we see in Bible prophecy coming to life, like up and down. There's a lot of stuff that have been prophesied that is happening in this moment. So my dream, you know, is crazy. I don't know where I was, to be honest. I remember just being on the streets walking, and it was like on a hill, right? It was nighttime, not too late. It was like, I remember it wasn't cold, like it was like in summer evening, not too hot, but it was just comfortable. And I was just coming down a hill by myself, just walking, and I could hear people. I don't know if I was at a park, but I could hear people. So I didn't feel, you know, like I was just walking down the street, like alone or a park. But I remember walking, like, and I saw grass, and I was walking, just coming down the hill. But I remember it was in a hill, and I looked over to my side, and I saw, you know, I looked up and I saw an airplane, and I was like, oh, that's very close. You know, I'm like, I was thinking to myself, there must be an airport very nearby. So I saw an airplane, and then I saw, kind of hard to describe, but I saw this type of, it's so hard to explain, but I saw like a group of like, kind of like fireballs, balls, you can say fireballs, that were coming as a group and then separating each other among the sky, right? And as I look over and try to analyze what was happening, and you know, it was dark already, but I could still see, you know, the light of this fireballs illuminating, and it wasn't blue like what I'm gonna show you what some people saw over the weekend, but it was, I saw a lot of, you know, fire, you know, like fire is red and orange. That's the color that I saw this in. And, you know, first I saw the airplane, then I see this group of fireballs, and they started like separating each other. It's almost like they were like spreading in the sky, but not everywhere. It was like dispersed throughout the sky. And as I look over trying to analyze that, they started coming down. And the crazy thing about that is that, you know, once I got down the hill, I noticed that once I got to the actual street, like I told you, I was at a park, but once I got to the, you know, you're coming down the park and you reach all the way down, I noticed there was a lot of traffic. And I was like, wow, thinking to myself, they're actually dropping this, you know, I don't know if I call them bombs, but it was like fireballs. And I was like, wow, they're actually dropping it to us. They're dropping these fireballs to us. That's crazy. So I speed up. You know, I wasn't running, but I speed up. And once, like I said, once I got to the street, it was traffic. And when I saw the people in their cars, I'm like, wow, everybody must be trying to escape. Right? And I would never, like, that sensation that I felt when I saw that. I was like, what? I was like, this guy, like, I saw the plane, you know, passing by. And then when the plane passed by, it appeared like this group of balls, and then they're separated, and they changed color to like, yeah, like fire. They were on fire, and then they were dropping. You know, it's not like I was running like in an action movie, like, oh, I don't want to get burned. You know, I was on a hill in a park and I could see them far away. So I kind of like had time to like, I'm like, okay, I think it's time to go. So as I go down the hill to the street, and then that's when I realized those are the people that I heard, because they were all in traffic in their cars. So I don't really know what's happening, guys. I don't know, this vision was so vivid to me. I don't know what God is trying to show me here, but researching about it, this is gonna sound so weird, because I just had this dream last night, researching about it, then I found this, that actually happened, that people witnessed, and this happened right here in the US. So take a look at the video, guys. Let me know what you guys think. I mean, I don't even know. We're living Bible prophecy. It's very foolish for anybody out there who just don't still want to believe that, you know, that we're living in the last days. So this happened. I'm going to show you the video. Let me know what you guys thinking about the vision that I had in my dream. So I hope everybody has a good night. God bless. Please don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell. I hope to see you in the next video.